just as running water and wind degrade and erode the landscape, transport material, and deposit material, so too glaciers degrade and erode the landscape, transport material, and then deposit material. Okay? Glaciers erode, degrade the landscape in two ways. Through plucking. Plucking is the scooping and lifting effect of the glacier. In other words, here comes 3,000 feet of glacial ice through a valley. Anything that's in its way is going to be picked up and then carried away. You know, if your house is there, it's going to pick it up and move it because it's 3,000 feet of ice. You can't stop that. If it's a rock that's as big as your house, it's going to pick that up and move it too. That's what plucking is. The second way that glaciers erode and degrade the landscape is through abrasion. Abrasion is the scraping and grinding effect of both the glacial ice and the material, the rocks, gravel, sand, everything else that's been picked up by the glacier through plucking and then moved along and grinds along the side of the landscape. It's like taking sandpaper and scraping away at something. You wear it down. This is the way glaciers erode the landscape. They pick things up and then they grind along, plucking and abrasion. Take a look at this photograph. See if you can tell where the glacier's at. Well, it's all glacial ice with only a couple exceptions. Down here in the bottom right-hand corner, there's rock there. There's a bridge, so neither of these things are glacial ice. And then you can see a couple of people there, which is my cousin and his ex-girlfriend. And barely in this hole that's carved in the glacier, you can see my wife, just barely. Everything else you're looking at is glacial ice and material that has been plucked, rocks, gravel, sand, whatever it is, all that material. And in fact, if you look carefully at that glacial ice, you can even see that there is material inside of the glacier itself, rocks, gravel, sand, all of this stuff. So this is what glaciers do. When they move along, they pick material up and they transport it. That's plucking. And as a result of all those rocks and the gravel and everything else that gets picked up and moved along with the glacier ice, the glacial ice itself, that is what abrasion is about, is the scraping and grinding of that material against the solid rock of the valley in this case, because this is an alpine glacier.